Good afternoon, I'm meteorologist David Biggar in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. We're keeping track of the heat that we're expecting over the next couple of days. In fact, we'll have a pretty nice heat wave going. This is all because as we take a look at satellite here, you'll notice that the jet stream is actually pushed well to the north, and so that is putting an area of high pressure right over the west coast, and as long as that's sitting in place, temperatures will be very warm. We'll also be watching the cloud cover a little bit. We actually have a little more moisture in the air than we typically do with this kind of heat, so it kind of gives it that sticky feel. When we get some of those high clouds, it's a sign that we have some of that monsoonal moisture in the air as well, which will make it feel even more sticky. So as we advance through into early Sunday morning, you notice really no clouds over the state. That's what we're expecting. A little bit of marine layer along the coastline, though, which will help to save a few locations in the Bay Area. But as we go ahead and advance through the rest of the time here and into early Monday morning, some high thin clouds, a sign that we are adding some of that moisture to the air once again. And by the time we get to the evening hours, the chance of maybe seeing a few thunderstorms up in the Sierra. It's that monsoonal moisture, typical pattern for summer. And then as soon as we get into Tuesday, a few more clouds sort of working over the valley. So here's how it looks in your 7-day forecast. Next couple of days, very hot. 107 degrees for tomorrow, 108 for Monday and Tuesday, 106 for Wednesday, and then we finally break out of the heat wave as we head through the second half of the week. You can always get the latest on the heat right here on KCRA.com.